fantasy sports companies, FanDuel and DraftKings, are still accepting new entries from New Yorkers, even though New York's attorney general told them to stop. Those companies have until next Tuesday to cease operations in the state or face lawsuits. Both companies say they're intending to pursue all legal options before giving in.